And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Dying Light 2 today. We're gonna go ahead over to this airdrop next, and then we'll probably discover some of these locations here, and probably work our way over to this safe house here, and then we'll come back over here, sleep off the night, go into here real quick, go get those inhibitors, and then work our way back over here to this airdrop because we need to upgrade stuff, and then we'll work our way over here eventually. We have a lot of stuff to do over there. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. Hope everyone's enjoying the content. Let's get into playing some more Dying Light 2.
health emergency. Medical personnel are advised to show their passes and submit themselves for inspection in Block B and C. Reminder, as per Section 7 of the Pandemic Containment Measures Act, failure to display a functioning biomarker and a valid pass is a criminal offense punishable by imprisonment.
Thank you. Will you take this?
Anyone who has had contact with one of its residents is ordered to report immediately to their nearest field station.
Thank you.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and go down to this little shelter, which takes a long time to get down there because you're not allowed to run in these areas apparently. I'll sleep the night off, or day off, and we're gonna do that night quest to get those inhibitors. Alrighty, this might get a little sketchy. Okay, I got plenty of inhibitors. Little thingies. Alright. So I just want to make sure I go out the right gate. Okay, I want to go out the side gate. One facing that way. Kind of important because that's the access ladder to get up there. We want to be as close to that as possible. Oh, zombies out here. Oh my goodness. Ah, shit. Yes. Stop after a certain amount of time. Oh, crap, they're coming from above. I'm just about to try to climb this and get into that area upstairs quickly. Owie, that was painful. See why it's good to have safe houses around? Even though this one is not helpful to be around, but. We are going to want bows.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Oh, I know. Here. Stop grabbing stuff, just wanna go down. First, no. Ah, there we go, first door. It looks like someone's already been here.
Container nearby.
Expecting it to be a little more difficult. If it's gonna be this easy, then we should probably just do electrical arrows. Thank you. one could be a little more difficult. Shoot him at the right. See, by shooting them with the electrical arrow, it gets them all up and walking a little bit. It hits a little bit of all of them at once, which is nice. Downstairs. Looks like we got a lock crate over there. Oh, that was good stuff. Oh, look, zombie. I told him where his friend was. But yeah, I definitely like how, you know, these little areas that you can get loot out of, and each one's a little bit different. I'm just gonna consider them dungeons at this point. Nothing else really called. So that's locked from there. So go around for that. Alrighty. Take an inhibitor. And I have a booster. I can't peek through it. Tape. Give me. Kind of cool if they put in Dying Light 3, if they ever make Dying Light 3, your ability to make your own settlement. So, you know, you make one settlement, kind of like Fallout 4. That'd be kind of cool. Be able to make your own settlements, you don't have to sit there and wait for the NPCs to show up. Thank you. Alright, looks safe enough to walk around. Yes, indeed. And some shrimps.
Cheers.
Zombies. Anything over here I should get? Oh, look. Stuff. Oh, it's like stuff. Apocalypse ever happen, damn right you will be seeing me getting into houses and getting that soap and probably looting the toilet paper. Look what happened with COVID. They didn't order enough toilet paper and they ordered more soap and sanitizer. I just kind of looked at them like, what's the number one thing you forgot to order? It's kind of like what happens when you do Thanksgiving. You don't have enough spices for your turkey or anything like that. It's kind of like, really? You spent your money on this? It's a very dead PK. Moment the PK soils and goes, it's a locked door. Walks, he's over here. Trying to figure out if I wanna, probably gotta wait until like maybe 7-8 before I can mow the backyard. That moment when you look out the window and the sunrise is coming up. Yeah, I gotta do yard work today. And I'm like, why are you staying awake, man? You gotta do yard work. It's just simple, I can't sleep. This is one of those nights. Thank you. this up now. All the zombies are coming back inside. It was just telling me, hey, it's no longer next. I'm like, uh-oh. Yeah, it quite literally means the difference. As soon as it becomes daytime, more enemies spawn inside of here, so I gotta hurry up. Almost done in this area, so. Give me. Alrighty, let's see how much time is here. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys again soon.